Dear children, today I will introduce a new chapter before you, that is perimeter and area. Did you hear perimeter and area? Okay, I will introduce first perimeter in the class, right? Okay, and what is perimeter? I will tell you. See, the distance around the edge of a figure, that is called what? The total distance around the edge of a figure is called what? Perimeter. Okay, is it clear, children? The total distance around the edge of a shape, that is called what? Perimeter. Okay, and I will give you one example. See the rectangle, both sides are 8 cm and this one is 5 cm, right? 5 cm and 5 cm also. And how can you find the perimeter of this figure? I told you, right, what is perimeter? The total distance around the edge of a shape, that is called what? Perimeter. And here perimeter is what? Perimeter is, I'll tell you. Okay, you, now you tell me what is perimeter. The total distance around the edge of a shape, that is 8 cm plus 8 cm plus what? Plus 5 cm plus 5 cm. The total distance, how much only? 8 plus 8 16, 16 plus 5 21, 21 plus 5 is what? 26. 26 cm, that is the perimeter of this rectangle. Is it clear now? Perimeter is the total distance around the edge of a shape. Okay, and I will give exercise problems also. Okay, find the perimeter. First I will give you some examples, after that I will give exercise problem, right? Okay, find the perimeter of the following figures. How can you find it like that? First figure, see this, see the first figure, what is this? This one is square only, right? And how can you find the perimeter of the square? Tell me all the, you need to add all the sides, you will get what? Perimeter. And what is the perimeter of this figure? 6 cm plus 6 cm plus 6 cm plus 6, you will get what? You will get what? 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 6, 18, 18 plus 6, 24, that is 24 cm. Otherwise, you can do it like this, 4 sides are equal, right? That is 4 into 6 equals what? 24 cm. Okay, and see perimeter of this figure, this triangle, right? And both sides are 6 cm and this side is 8. And what is the perimeter of this triangle? You can add 6 plus 6 plus 8, you will get what? 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 8, 20, that is 20 cm. Okay, and the unit is what? Side is centimeter, right? That's why the perimeter is also in centimeter. If the side is in meter, the perimeter is also in meter. Is it clear, children? Okay. And here perimeter equals what? 5 plus 5 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. See, and answer is what? 20 cm only. Okay, is it clear? For the see this figure, first one is 6. It is square only, right? All sides are equal in squares, and so total distance is what? You need to add 6 4 times, you will get what? 24 cm. Next, for the next figure, it is a triangle only. Two sides are 6 cm and the other side is 8 cm. You need to add all, 6 plus 6 plus 8, you will get what? 20 cm. And the next one is 3 cm, 5 cm, 5 cm, and 7. The total distance around the edge of a shape is called by, shape is what? Perimeter only. And here perimeter is what? 5 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. Answer is what? That is 20. Okay. And next one, exercise questions only. Exercise 11A, find the perimeter of these shapes. Okay. And first figure is what? See, it is rectangular shape only. And 10 plus 10 is what? 20. 20 plus 6, 26. 26 plus 6, that is 32. Is it correct? Okay. And here is 6 plus 6 plus 10 plus 10. You will get what? 32 centimeter only. See, side is in centimeter, that's why perimeter is also in centimeter. Okay, next one. This shape only, and four sides are equal only here, right? That is 14 centimeter plus 14 centimeter plus 14 plus 14. You will get what? 14
plus 14 plus 14 plus 14.
Four sides are equal only, right? And so you need to multiply by 4 only. 14 fours are what? That is 56 only, right? 14 fours are 56. Is it clear? Okay. That is 56 centimeter. Okay. Then the next one is 18 only, right? Here this one is also one square. Four sides are equal. 18 plus 18 plus 18 plus 18. Instead of that, you need to multiply by 4 only. 4 8s are 32, 2, 3, 4 1s are 4, 7. That is 72 cm only, right? Okay. And the next one is, I will give you some homework questions. You have to do it at home. Exercise 11A, page number 178, question number 1, A, B, C. And the question number 3, A, B, C, D. That you can do it in the textbook, right? Okay. Thank you.